Amazon S3 Storage Lens is a new feature that provides organization-wide visibility into object storage usage and activity trends, as well as actionable recommendations to improve cost efficiency and apply data protection best practices. An S3 Storage Lens dashboard is automatically created for every customer account. You have the option to customize the default dashboard by upgrading to receive advanced metrics and recommendations, as well as enabling metrics export. You can also create additional custom dashboard views, including one for your entire AWS organization, specific regions, or buckets. The Storage Lens interactive dashboard shows a snapshot of your storage through the previous day, and you have the option to view up to 15 months of history. At a glance, you can view your most critical storage summary metrics or browse by category to see additional metrics related to cost efficiency, data protection, and activity use cases. With over 30 metrics, you can select a primary and secondary metric for deeper analysis. You can adjust the dashboard trend from a default view of 30 days to a longer time frame. Here, you can see a breakdown of your usage by storage class or by region. The top end module shows the top accounts, regions, buckets, and prefixes. By default, it shows the top 3 items, but you can adjust this to show up to 25 items. The S3 Storage Lens includes several different features to efficiently navigate the dashboard and to quickly home in on the insights you need. Select any value displayed in a chart to see additional info and apply a drill down to repaint the entire dashboard with a filter on that value. Alternatively, you can choose the Analyze by option and select a dimension, allowing you to move to a new page of the dashboard to analyze this value by a new dimension for more granular insights. Several different data visualizations are available, including bubble analysis, which allows you to see the relationship between 3 different metrics. Recommendations are displayed alongside metrics to emphasize outlier data points or to indicate opportunities to reduce costs or apply data protection best practices. From here, you can choose to access documentation or to take action in the console. For additional information on how to use S3 Storage Lens, please refer to our website or the AWS documentation.